Hello, I'm Romila. Welcome to our Functional English series. We'll be starting with some sentence correction exercises. In each session, we'll be discussing 25 MCQs. So let's begin with day one of sentence correction. So here's what you need to keep in mind. In each of the questions, a part of the sentence is underlined. Aapko us underlined part ko correct karna hai, okay, from the given options. Choose whichever one you think will correct or improve the sentence. Also, you'll get a timer of 20 seconds to solve each question. Let's start with the first question. Okay. A friendship founded on business is best than a business founded on friendship. So this is the incorrect way to say. Okay, best नहीं आएगा यहाँ पे. दो चीजों के बीच में comparison हो रहा है. Friendship founded on business and business founded on friendship. आप ये कह रहे हैं कि एक उससे अच्छी है. Okay, this is better than this. Okay, so the correct answer is B. Is better than. Okay, ये इससे अच्छा है. Compare कर रहे हो आप. Okay, a friendship founded on business is better than a business founded on friendship. Okay, next. The bridge in connection with the two cities will remain closed for security reasons. Again, this is incorrect. The correct answer is D. Connecting the bridge, connecting the two cities. कौन सा bridge जो दोनों cities को connect करता है? The bridge, the one that connects the two cities. The bridge connecting the two cities will remain closed for security reasons. Okay, very simple. Next. Okay, being as I am a realist, I could not accept his statement that supernatural beings have caused the disturbance. Okay, so what is the sentence saying? I could not accept his statement. Why? Because I am a realist. Main ek realist hu, iski wajah se I could not accept his statement that supernatural beings have caused the disturbance. Being as I am a realist, okay, ye grammatically incorrect hai. What is the correct answer? It's option B. Being a realist, matlab, since I'm a realist, I could not accept this statement. Being a realist, I could not accept a statement that supernatural beings have caused the disturbance. Okay, next. Any one of these two ideas can be used to execute the project. Okay. So as a general rule, ye yaad rakho. Jab do cheezon ki baat ho rahi hai. Okay. When you're talking about two things or two people, then you use the word either. Okay. Either. Ki ye do options hai and dono mein se koi bhi chalega. Either ye, either wo. Okay. Either this or that. Okay. When you're talking about two things, do ideas ki baat ho rahi yahan pe. अगर दो से ज्यादा चीजों की बात हो रही है देन यू यूज एनी. ओके, एनी ऑफ दीस. तीन है, चार है, पांच है, टेन है, डजंट मैटर. मोर देन टू है तो एनी इज यूज. दो की बात हो रही है तो ईदर, नीदर, ये यूज होता है. ओके, सो सिंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट टू आइडियाज, वी से ईदर ऑफ दीज टू आइडियाज कैन बी यूज टू एग्जीक्यूट द प्रोजेक्ट. मतलब ये भी चल सकता है, वो भी चल सकता है. ओके, ईदर इज फाइन, ईदर ऑफ दीज टू. नेक्स्ट. Within 3 years, he demonstrated a dramatic improved business performance. Okay, business performance improve हुआ है. कैसे improve हुआ है? You'll say dramatically improve हुआ है. कैसे इम्प्रूव हुआ है? ड्रामेटिकली इम्प्रूव हुआ है. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, अ ड्रामेटिकली इम्प्रूव्ड बिजनेस परफॉर्मेंस. ओके, ड्रामेटिकली इज द करेक्ट वर्ड, नॉट ड्रामेटिक. As it was a dark and stormy night, she was too scared to go home alone. This is correct. इसे कोई correction की ज़रूरत नहीं. Okay, it's a correct sentence. The underlined part is also correct. She was too scared. बहुत ज़्यादा डर रही थी वो. Okay, she was too scared to go home alone. Very much, very scared नहीं बोलते. Much scared भी is incorrect. As scared is also incorrect. Okay, too scared is the correct. Phrase to use. Okay, she was too scared. He was too tired. Okay, मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा tired, बहुत ज़्यादा scared. Okay, so D is the correct answer. No correction required. Next. For countries undergoing a recession, large cuts in public spending seem to be the order of the day. Okay? Order of the day hota hai, not ordering of the day. C is the correct answer. Okay? Not ordering. Order of the day ka matlab hai something that is necessary, something that is important. Recession chal raha hai. Isliye public spending has to be cut. Okay? Large cuts have to be made in the public spending in order to control the recession. Okay? So, it is the order of the day. Matlab, wo normal cheez hai. It is a normal practice or it is the requirement or it is the necessary thing to do. Okay? Order of the day. Next. Emma was very pleased with the gift she had received from her best friend on her birthday. बहुत simple है. क्या आएगा यहाँ पर? Very pleased. A is the correct answer. Emma was very pleased with the gift she had received from her best friend on her birthday. This was very simple. Next. Without both issue is clarified, the board will keep all other matters before it pending. ऐसे type के sentences को हम conditional sentences बोलते हैं. Okay, जहाँ पे condition दी गई है कि जब तक ये नहीं होता तब तक वो नहीं होगा. मतलब जब तक ये matter clarify नहीं हो जाता तब तक all other matters will be pending. तो ऐसे conditional sentences में we use the word unless. Okay, unless. So the correct answer is A. Unless both issues are clarified, the board will keep all other matters before it pending. So condition दी गई है. जब तक ये issue clarify नहीं हो जाता, जब तक ये issue solve नहीं होता, तब तक दूसरे सारे matters solve नहीं होंगे. Okay? So unless is used in such sentences. Next. By the time she reached there, he left the place. So what is the correct answer? It's C. He had left the place. Okay? He had left the place. Nikal chuka tha. By the time she reached there, wo nikal chuka tha. He had left the place. Okay? Had is the word missing. Next. The intruder stood quietly for a few moments. एक एक छोटी सी करेक्शन है यहाँ पर. ओके, द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स. ओके, अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स होता है, अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स, अ फ्यू मिनट्स. ओके, तो अ फ्यू होता है, नॉट फ्यू मोमेंट्स. ओके, ही वेटेड, शी सैट क्वाइटली फॉर अ फ्यू मिनट्स, और ही वेटेड फॉर अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स, तो अ एड होता है. ओके, उसके आगे. सो बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. Good leaders are always attentive towards his subordinates' needs. Towards his किसी एक की बात हो रही है, किसी एक लीडर की बात हो रही है. तो यहाँ पे good leaders नहीं आएगा, एक लीडर की बात हो रही है ना. तो the correct answer is A. A good leader is always attentive to his subordinates' needs. Okay? Good leaders are, ये कब correct होगा, जब यहाँ पे दया होता. Okay? Good leaders are always attentive towards their subordinates' needs. लेकिन यहाँ पे एक लीडर की बात हो रही है. ओके, सो अ गुड लीडर इज ऑलवेज अटेंटिव टुवर्ड्स हिज सबॉर्डिनेट्स नीड्स. सो ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर. The police has so far succeeded in recovering only a part of the stolen property. This is correct. The underlying part is correct. Okay, so no correction is required. Next. It is not true that a person who is good into studies is necessarily intelligent. So, kya aayega yahan pe? Into, at, in, to, what is the correct word to use here? At. Okay, good at studies hota hai. He is good at studies. He is good at sports. She is good at this. Okay, you are good at that. So, at is used. Okay, at, to be good at something. Okay, so B is the correct answer. Next. Now that the actual criminal had been caught, Kunal was happy that he was finally let off the hook. So, off the hook is a phrase, lekin it is off the hook, okay? O double F off hota hai, O double F off. Okay, so A is the correct answer. He was let off the hook. To be let off the hook matlab use jaane diya, because the criminal was caught, okay? So, Kunal nirdosh tha, he did not do anything, he was set free, he was in the clear. Okay, you can go, you are let off the hook. Matlab tumne kuch nahi kiya, you are free to go. Okay, so off the hook hota hai, O double F off. Next. She was to her wit's end trying to figure out how to control her 14-year-old son. So, to her wit's end nahi hota, at her wit's end. C is the correct answer. To be at your wit's end, matlab to be confused or upset or angry because you cannot find a solution to a problem. Aap kisi cheez se bahut pareshan ho and aapko samajh nahi aa raha hai ki kya karna hai, what should be done. Okay, I can't understand what to do. I don't know how to control my son. Okay, so she is trying to find out a way to control her 14-year-old son. Teenager hai, baat nahi manta. Okay, so she wants to find a way to control him, to get him to listen to her. So she is at her wit's end. Matlab wo pareshan ho gayi. She doesn't know what to do. Usne sab kuch try kar liya. Okay, so to be at your wit's end. It's a phrase. Okay, so the correct answer is C. She was at her wit's end. Next. Jimmy while away his time by playing games on the computer instead of studying. तो while away होता है, okay? The correct answer is A. Timmy while away his time. To while away your time, मतलब to spend your time in a relaxing way. We while away our evening at the beach. मतलब हम बीच पे गए, we had a relaxing time in the evening. Okay? To while away your time. To spend your time in a relaxing way. Okay? So Timmy while away his time by playing games on the computer instead of study. A is the correct answer. Next. Each man lives for himself, using his freedom to attain his personal aims, and feels with his whole being that he can now do or abstain to do this or that action. So abstain from hota hai. The correct answer is B. Abstain from doing. Abstain from doing something matlab to restrain or to control yourself, to not allow yourself, okay, to restrain or not allow yourself from doing something. Apne aap ko rokna koi cheez karne se. जैसे he abstains himself from alcohol, मतलब he doesn't drink, okay? To abstain yourself from something, to abstain from is the correct thing to say, okay? तो the answer is B, that he and feels with his whole being that he can now do or abstain from doing this or that action, okay? तो abstain from होता है. Next. The need for sensation is fulfilled by various media, which has fostered a society of disposable emotions and short attention spans. तो यहाँ पे क्या आएगा? Which have आएगा? B is the correct answer. Which have fostered? Okay, not which has fostered. Media. Media एक से ज़्यादा होता है. एक को medium बोलते हैं. Okay, medium. One medium, more than one media. अगर यहाँ पे मीडियम होता तो हैज वुड बी करेक्ट, ओके? लेकिन मीडिया एक से ज्यादा की बात हो रही, इसलिए हैव इज द करेक्ट वर्ड टू यूज हियर, ओके? फुलफिल्ड बाय वेरियस मीडिया विच हैव फॉस्टर्ड, ओके? तो हैव शुड बी यूज्ड हियर इंस्टेड ऑफ हैज. नेक्स्ट. Okay, obviously he isn't cut up to be a good teacher. Incorrect है, cut up नहीं होता, cut out बोलते हैं. Okay, cut out. Cut out का मतलब क्या है? To be cut out to do something. मतलब to have the necessary skills, the necessary abilities to be able to do something. He isn't cut out to be a good teacher. मतलब उसके पास वो skills या abilities नहीं है. She is cut out for this. मतलब उसके पास वो सारे skills, abilities है. मतलब she's good at this, she is the perfect fit for this, okay? To be cut out to do something, okay? To be cut out for something. So cut out hota hai, not cut up, not cut in, not cut for, okay? Cut out is the phrase. Next. The philosophy of the Gita appeals because it combines metaphysical thought and practical living up to enable each one to sustain the supreme goal of realization of God. Again, there's a very small correction here. The answer is D. Practical living. Living up nahi, sirf living. Metaphysical thought and practical living to enable each one to attain the supreme goal. Okay? So living up, up ki zarurat nahi hai. Up is the incorrect word. Additional word hai, you don't need to use it. So D is the correct answer. Practical living to enable. Next. टेक्नोलॉजी मस्ट यूज टू फीड द फोर्सेज ऑफ चेंज. अगेन यहाँ पे एक वर्ड मिसिंग है. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर? इट्स ए, टेक्नोलॉजी मस्ट बी यूज्ड. ओके, टेक्नोलॉजी मस्ट बी यूज्ड टू फीड द फोर्सेज ऑफ चेंज, मतलब टेक्नोलॉजी को यूज करना चाहिए. ओके, टू फीड द फोर्सेज ऑफ चेंज. नेक्स्ट, the accumulated dust on the furnitures indicated that the family were long gone. Okay, so the correct answer is C. Furniture indicated that the family was long gone. Furniture ही आएगा यहाँ पर, S नहीं आएगा. Okay, whether you are talking about one piece of furniture or many pieces of furniture. Okay, table है, chair है, bed है, सब मिलाकर furniture ही बोलते, furnitures नहीं बोलते. Okay, so furniture आएगा. Indicated that the family was, एक फैमिली की बात हो रही है ना, द फैमिली वॉज लॉन्ग ऑन, नॉट वर लॉन्ग ऑन. सो सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. द फर्नीचर इंडिकेटेड दैट द फैमिली वॉज लॉन्ग ऑन. नेक्स्ट, I am tired as I am working since 7 o'clock in the morning. वो सुबह 7 बजे से काम कर रहा है. The action is still happening. He is still working. So the correct answer is B. I have been working. Okay, I am tired as I have been working since 7 o'clock in the morning. सुबह 7 बजे से काम कर रहा है वो. The action is still happening. So B is grammatically correct. I am working is not grammatically correct. Okay, so I am tired as I have been working since 7 o'clock in the morning. The action is still happening. So B is the correct answer. Next, last question, and you have to get this right. Come on. Okay. From being a land of shared community, India began turning towards a land of shared opportunity. India is a land of shared community. Ab wo ban raha hai land of shared opportunity. It is becoming something. Okay, so what is the correct answer? It's C. India began turning into, wo ban raha hai. It is becoming a land of shared opportunity. To began turning towards nahi aayega. Began turning into, it is becoming, it is turning into a land of shared opportunity. So C is the correct answer. I hope you all got this right. Okay, so I hope you all enjoyed this session. If you have any questions, you can ask those in the comment section below and I'll get back to you. If you find this series helpful, you can subscribe to this channel, give this video a like. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.